What's up, guys? Today I am making a gaming video because, as promised, I'm not making two gaming videos on Fortnite, just to let you know. Yes, I have the Valor and the new pickaxe, and I also need to show you the other thing I got yesterday. But yeah. So today there's a new game mode out as well. I will be making probably a video on that. Maybe I might be making three gaming videos. I'm not sure yet. But this is my first gaming video today, and I figured this is the best time to make one. So yeah, I'm the Valor right now, as you can see. I got the Valor just yesterday, and I also got the pickaxe yesterday. Had 800 V-Bucks on me. but yeah, there's also another skin I got yesterday that I can show you. The reason why I'm using this glider is because I like to switch up my loadout a lot. I like to keep. Now the Valor, I'm not a big fan of the Valor. Tell me what Fortnite skin you like from Only the Season Shop. Only the Season. No, tell me what skin you like out of the Battle Pass skins for Season 4. And then if I have it, I will use it. What the new game mode is, it's a close range game mode with only shotguns and jetpacks. It's only with shotguns and jetpacks. So, yeah, I will be maybe making a video on that. I might make another 50v50 game mode again. I don't know. Probably not. I probably play 50v50 off camera because I already played it on my channel. I don't want to keep playing it again. My game is laggy for some reason, and it's not the internet. Something just. Running smooth right now. Looks good right now. Oh wow.
God, really?
Wow.
Oh my God.
Okay. I'm gonna leave this video here. If you liked it, smash the like button, smash the subscribe button, and turn on notifications so you can be notified of my videos. Peace.